behind bars, or you could say real rock from the rock, an unusual musical happening in a most unusual place. The state prison
I got a letter from the government the other day. I opened and read it and said they were suckers. They wanted me for their army or whatever. Picture me giving a damn, I said never. Here's a land that never gave a damn about a brother like me and myself, because they never did. I wasn't with it, but just that very minute it occurred to me the suckers had authority. Cold sweating as I dwell in my cell. How long has it been they got me sitting in a state pen? I gotta get out, but that thought was thought before. I contemplated a plan on the cell floor. I'm not a fugitive on the run, but a brother like me begun to be another one. Public enemy serving time, they drew the line, y'all. They criticized me for some crime. Nevertheless, they could not understand that I'm a black man and I can never be a veteran. On the strength of situations unreal, I got a raw deal, so I'm looking for the steel.
Yo, Chuck, we gonna break you out of here, man. Words of strength, G.
I'm going for that steel.
Word up, G. They're trying to put black out of the game by keeping you in there, you know what I'm saying? But they can't keep a good man down.
Got it. Got me in the cell.
Hey, yo, Chuck, we got it. Y'all ain't gonna stop me, man.
Got it. Got me in the cell. Got it.
Hey, yo, Chuck, they get a man.
Falling asleep on death row. I grabbed his gun and he did what I said so. And every man's demand got served, along with the time they served. Decency was deserved. To understand my demands, I gave a warning. I wanted the governor, y'all, and plus the warden to know that I was innocent. Because I'm militant, posing a threat, you better s*** government.
Yeah.
My plan said I had to get out and break north. Just like Oliver's neck, I had to get off. My boys had the feds in check. They couldn't try nothing. We had a force to instigate a prison riot. This what it takes for peace, so I just took the piece. Black for black, it's high time to cut the leash. Freedom to get out to the ghetto, no sellout. Six COs we got, we ought to put their head out. But I'll give them a chance, cause I'm civilized. As for rest of the world, they can't realize a cell is hell. I'm a rebel, so I rebel. Between bars got me thinking like an animal. Got a woman CO to call me a copter. She tried to get away, and I popped her twice, right? No one to get nice. I had six COs, and now it's five to go, and I'm serious. Call me delirious, but I'm still a captive. I gotta rap this time to break as time grows intense. I got my steel in my right hand, now I'm looking for the fence.
Hey, yo, Chuck, we got the dope plan in effect. G, word to the strength, man.
I'm looking for that fence.
Word, I got the 98 posse, Professor Griffin, the S1. Yo, Chuck, we coming, man.
As I ventured into the courtyard, followed by 52 brothers, bruised, battered, and scarred, but hard. Going out with a bang, ready to bang out. The power from the sky, from the tower, shots rang out. A high number in dose, yes, and something close. I figure I trigger my steel stand and hold my post. This is what I mean, an anti-nigga machine. If I come out alive, then they won't come clean. Then I threw up, my steel bullets flew up. And to my surprise, the wall and tower blew up. Who shot what, who, what, the bazooka was who? And to my rescue, it was the S1W.
Yeah.
Secure my getaway, so I just got away. The joint broke from the black smoke. Then they saw it was rougher than the average bluffer, cause the steel was black, the attitude exact. Now the chase is on, telling you to come on. 53 brothers on the run, and we are gone.